Also new this morning, one man is in the hospital after a separate shooting on the city's southwest side. This one happened around 12:30 this morning at a home on Five Palms Drive, not far from Old Pearsall Road and Loop 410. That's where police say a man in his 20s was standing in his front yard when someone driving by in a white sedan shot him in the leg. That man is now in the hospital, expected to recover. Police are still looking for that shooter.